Hey everyone, it's Corissa from Resume Genius, and today I'm going to show you how you can use ChatGPT to make an outstanding resume in minutes. And if you stay till the end, I'll share where you can find some free, professionally designed templates to make your application more visually appealing to employers. Before we dive in, let's quickly go over what ChatGPT is and why you should use it. ChatGPT is a chatbot trained on vast amounts of data to understand and generate human-like responses. What's great about ChatGPT is that it learns about context as you're talking to it, so you can ask follow-up questions or have it tailor answers to your specific needs. That means you can use it for everything from drafting emails to prepping for job interviews, or you guessed it, writing your resume. If you already have an existing resume you want to update, you can jump in at step 2 and modify the prompts as needed, or stay tuned for our upcoming video on how to update your resume using ChatGPT. So, are you ready to create your shiny new resume with AI? Step 1, introduce yourself and create a draft resume. Before getting started, log in or set up a ChatGPT account with your email address. Today we'll be using the free version, ChatGPT 3.5, which has everything you need to make a great resume. The first step in crafting your ChatGPT resume is to provide some basic information about yourself. This includes a brief summary of your academic and professional background, as well as your key skills and qualifications. After giving ChatGPT some basic information, provide it with a sample resume it can use as a guide. Using an example helps ChatGPT understand and create the kind of output you're looking for. And luckily, we have over 400 profession-specific resume examples you can use on our website. I'll leave the link in the description. Find one that matches your title or target title, and use the copy from clipboard option to paste it into the prompt. Here's our first prompt. You're an experienced resume writer who specializes in working with clients in marketing. Help me write a resume for a digital marketing specialist. Here's some information about me. Ask me questions if you need to know anything else to write a professional resume. Then you fill in the details using this format. I recommend writing out your details in a separate doc so you can just copy and paste everything into ChatGPT. Here's an example of a digital marketing specialist resume. Paste your resume example text here. Now you should have a basic resume filled out, but consider this a rough draft. ChatGPT doesn't know your accomplishments like you do, and it'll take some fine-tuning to get your resume to the level of impact and specificity it deserves. Step 2, add more specifics. We're going to use our second prompt to fill out our resume with some more in-depth experience. So make a list of all the additional qualifications that'll strengthen your resume and show employers you're a good fit. When I say additional qualifications, I mean details like your professional and academic achievements, certifications or licenses, awards, professional development or continuing education, and technical skills. Be sure to use specific examples to highlight your skills and expertise. For example, if you're applying for a project management role, you might want to tell ChatGPT about a successful project you led and the results you achieved. To protect your privacy, leave any personal details, like your contact information, out of your ChatGPT dialogue. You can easily add them to your resume later. Once you've got your list handy, use prompt 2. I will provide you with additional achievements to include in my resume. As an expert resume writer, please update the resume and incorporate each achievement into the most appropriate section of the resume. Include more achievements here, specifying which role each experience comes from. As long as you're specific enough, ChatGPT should know where to put each detail in your resume, but check to make sure that everything ends up where it belongs. Step 3, prompt ChatGPT to make improvements. What you should have now is a basic resume that includes all your relevant information. But instead of agonizing over how to improve your resume or asking your friends for advice, ChatGPT can help you polish your resume. In our third step, we'll use a two-part prompt to ask ChatGPT for ways to improve your resume, and then to rewrite your resume, making those improvements. Breaking this step into two prompts produces better results because ChatGPT can use its own response from the first prompt to inform the changes it makes in the second. Prompt 3, part 1. Please provide a list of suggestions for how to improve any of the resume sections and work experience bullet points. For example, by including strong action verbs, improving the structure of sentences, highlighting more of my skills, and any other improvements you can think of. Part 2. Please rewrite the resume to incorporate your suggested improvements. ChatGPT is still far from perfect. It often fabricates details, makes mistakes, or doesn't do exactly what you want. So double-check everything on your resume to make sure it's accurate and authentically reflects your experience. Once that's done, you can leave it as is and skip ahead to find a professionally designed template, or you can follow our next steps to make your resume irresistible by tailoring it to a specific job. Step 4, examine the job description and tailor your resume. The best way to get a hiring manager's attention right away is to customize your resume to fit their job description. Doing this will show how your qualifications and experience align with the role they're hiring for. The only problem with tailoring your resume is that it can be quite time-consuming if you're applying to a lot of different jobs. That's where ChatGPT comes in. ChatGPT can help you quickly swap out key skills and emphasize your most relevant experience. You just need to make sure it's accurate. So here's your fourth prompt in two parts. Part 1. You are a senior hiring manager with years of experience hiring for marketing roles. please take a look over this digital marketing specialist job description and identify the 10 most important qualifications and skills for candidates to have in this role. Here is the job listing. Paste in the job description and requirements. Part 2. You are a recent graduate with a BA in communications applying for this digital marketing specialist position. Please rewrite the following resume to target these 10 qualifications and skills as much as possible, and paste in your resume. Based on this prompt, ChatGPT should generate a rewrite that emphasizes your relevant experience and uses an appropriate tone and style. As an optional addition, if you'd like to see what changes ChatGPT made to make it easier to track what you need to verify, you can use a simple prompt like this one. Please list out all the changes you made to the resume to target the qualifications and skills from the job listing. Step 5. Edit your new resume for accuracy. The last step is to carefully proofread the resume to make sure there aren't any mistakes and that all the information included is accurate and truthfully represents your experience. Spend some time updating any language that sounds AI-generated, swapping out overused ChatGPT-isms like utilized for words with more of a personal touch. Employers are becoming increasingly familiar with what an AI-generated resume looks like, and what they'd really rather see is how you represent your experience. Once you've got your resume content and format set, it's time to put it into a template. This is how you download our free templates. Use the link in the description box below. Scroll down to Free Resume Templates to download, choose the one you'd like, and click View Template. Then you'll see options for Microsoft Word and Google Docs. Decide which one you'd like to use, and then paste your new content to the template. And voila, your professional resume is ready to go. We've put all of the prompts and examples from this video into a document for your reference. Just look for the link in the description below. And there you have it. Let us know how your ChatGPT resume turns out in the comments below. Share any amazing prompts you come up with, and feel free to reach out if you have any questions. Best of luck from the Resume Genius team, and we'll see you next time.